Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on April 7, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 166.33 meters. Compared to April 5, it is about the same level. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 8,390 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 28%. By increasing the discharge rate than usual, the amount of power generation increased by 4 points. According to the dam data, the inflow at the Three Gorges Dam had risen sharply, but turned to a decline. They finally changed the pattern of stocking. They are significantly increasing their discharge than ever before. The cause of this is upstream. At the upstream observatory, the flow rate is rising. This rise will flow to the Three Gorges Dam with a time lag. Targeting 145 meters by early June, they have a routine to adjust the discharge and gradually lower it. This move is the same every year and is going well so far. Looking at the data, there is currently no danger of a flood or collapse. Some people are happy to find the local video, but I wonder if the copyright is okay. It's broadcast as it is without any processing, but it's no good. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. For the time being, no noticeable clouds can be seen around the Three Gorges Dam. Also, there will be less rain clouds upstream. Windy predicts heavy rain next Monday. The mass of red marks will flow from west to east. By the way, did you know that there have been many earthquakes in the upper reaches of the Three Gorges Dam recently? On April 6, there was a magnitude 5.2 earthquake upstream of Chongqing. On April 7, there was a magnitude 4.4 earthquake in the immediate vicinity. In addition, at the end of March, there was a big tremor in the immediate vicinity of the huge quadruple dam upstream. I will keep an eye on future developments. Well, there are some things that are a little worrisome upstream, so I would like to take up. There was information that power generation by a new turbine was put into operation at the Baihetan Dam located upstream. It will be in early November. The dam has been in full operation since June 2021 and is equipped with 16 1 million kilowatt class turbines. It was stated that 4 turbines had already been put into operation, and the other day, the 5th turbine was put into operation. At that time, I was wondering when I saw the video of Baihetan Dam that was flowing. It will be this. Water is flowing from the 6 emergency spillways at the top of the embankment. As the name suggests, this is a floodgate to be used in an emergency. It is normal and rarely used. If you look closely at the hole, you can see the other side of the lake surface. Natural overflow type, isn't it? Actually, I can't see it because the water is falling from the gate, but there are 7 regular spillways on the backside of the water. This is the photo taken around July. On May 31, it was information that all the concrete embankment placement work was completed. In other words, it's fresh and warm. Here is the gate for flood control. Originally, I wondered if I would adjust the gate by raising and lowering it here. At this point, it's likely that water is coming out of here as well, and even out of the locks above. So, I was worried that there was too much water and it exceeded the original adjustment ability. Unlike the Three Gorges Dam, this dam has a separate power generation facility. It's a little far away. As I mentioned earlier, of the 16 gates in total, 5 are currently in use. Other than that, it should be closed and you can't use it all at once. So, isn't water flowing into this dam more than expected? I thought. Moreover, the area near the emergency spillway has not been completed for a long time. As I always tell you, it's a quadruple dam, so you can adjust it with the dam one above. If there are a lot of them, I can't help but understand the situation this time. It is reported that all 16 gates of the power generation facility will be used by July next year, so it is expected that the gates will be operated sequentially at about once a month. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam also has an emergency spillway. In the cross-section, water is taken in from around 180 meters and discharged from here on the downstream side. It is uncertain whether this lock was used in the past. It seems that the facilities attached to the dam are getting harder. The dam has an elevator for medium and small vessels. It is called a shiplift, and a ship enters the elevator from the water storage side through the introduction path. Then, the ship is lowered. Of course, the reverse is also true, and you can lift it from the downstream side with an elevator and proceed to the upstream side. It takes about 40 minutes to go up and down. It is said that there is something like a crack on the left side of the entrance of the shiplift, but there seems to be others. Here is a picture of the part of the figure. At the bottom, you can see something that is not an artificial straight line. A jagged line. What exactly is this? The height of this structure is over 100 meters. If you can see the gap at this distance, it may be close to 1 meter when you get closer. Of course, it may happen that it looks like that. How did you feel about it? In view of this situation, I speculated that the weight of the shiplift and the lifting and lowering by the wire might have lowered the base a little. It seems that tension was applied to the middle part of the passageway, and as a result, something like a gap was generated at the bottom. Because, I'm worried about the raindrops in the passageway. If the corridor is horizontal, there should be even raindrops from the entrance. However, since it is only on the shiplift side, I presume that it is not horizontal at present. Medium and small shiplifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.